documenting my progression of racing ability, not really trying to get big or a lot of views. I just want to see myself get better at driving fake video game cars. So I'm going to try again. But try it again and see what happens, because who knows? I'm gonna send it. So we're gonna continue with Flarbo Ponte. So I did already do the first race. So now we're at the second round. I won the first race. After
the fear of
like
losing is far
times.
Greater than the fear of being hurt, and that means that you've very much got to weigh up your opponents to see where they are.
Balls.
And you're wheel to wheel with these guys. If they're in a strong situation, their car is running well, and you're both in a good position, at that point it's like playing high speed poker.
It is playing high speed poker. That's why I play poker while driving. Race week. Race week for F1. I gotta start doing my F1 racing now, too. Make sure it's... Okay, I actually use my wheel this time. Last time I didn't use my wheel. Gonna go with that. Okay, you bastard. Who hit me? Never mind, I'm gonna catch up to this guy and kick his ass. I tried to. I think that was my own teammate. Oh. Gotta remember, these things don't got no wing. There's no downforce really on these things. It's all mechanical grip. I can't fling it like a corner like an F1 car. I won last race after many tries, but I don't know. I can't get these corners. It's kind of tough. I had to go down the right track this time. And I did it again. I think as I hit the cone, so I keep... I should have known better. I pulled tires.
Thank you.
Okay, again. Why am I messing at that corner? Am I just taking it too fast? Practicing. Still have this, and still have qualifying, is pretty much good practice. It's going faster. I gotta remember, I'm not gonna be instantly good at it. I don't know why I expect that. I just expect to be. Oh yeah, I could definitely whip it around here a couple of times fast. It's like, no, you're gonna have to practice, sir. Sorry. I'm getting all frustrated after, like, I've had this game for 2 days. I'm already like, ugh.
I like this game. This game kinda sucks.
No, I suck. Actually, this game's pretty badass. Halfway through practice, I'm starting to get the hang of it, you know what I'm saying? It's alright, I'm still going faster than I was last lap. Still going way faster. Cock it up. Kept it pointed straight, that's good. If I can just get a better chicane here. Damn, it just jumped up to 14 seconds faster because I kept crashing. Holy crap. Now I'm top 3 fast, six laps. Oh. I lost it right there. Get you. Whoa. That was kind of a cut. A little bit of a corner cut. kind of pissed off at me a bit. Cut on my finger and I'm getting all sweaty because I'm fucking try hard and it's now kind of stains. Oh, dang it. I lost it that time. Don't keep on me. Well, that's unfortunate. But I strung together a couple of good laps right there. Hopefully this time I won't spin out four times in the race. Not that far off the pace, so I can still probably get a good lap in. That one up again. And again. Oh, thank you, F1 2020, for updating. I bet it's a new battle pass. But you also distracted me. Ah, man, I gotta also do my F2 character so I can do the first week of racing when the first race happens this Sunday. Look out for that coming out whenever I have motivation to do that game. I'll never do it today. And too fast again. Oh, just to get this thing going. Get to the end. Let's just get qualifying done. What's going on? Is it waiting for me to go last? Come on, car. Okay, there we go. I don't know what the hell happened there. That shit was weird. Let's go. Quiet. Just so I can really just get a top lap out. Start the race in a good spot. So I can get these goddamn points. I'm hoping I did a little bit more practice. I got a lot better lap this time. So hopefully this race. I can probably do 5 laps of racing. Because I won't be. So embarrassing. Oh my god. Because I'll be like stuck behind people. I won't be flying in the corners too fast unless I'm in the lead. Which I'll just have to remember that, oh my gosh. Remember, you know, hey, don't go too freaking fast in this corner, dog. And he hit the cones already.
Come on, let's take pole.
Pole position, I guess. I guess we just gotta go for pole position. Like, that's something to do. You just go do that. I got next lap to get it. Bitch! That's a little boost ahead. I just ruined his lap. My lap is already ruined. It's a win-win for me. Hey. fucking god. Why would I spin there, though? See, here, now I'm getting mad. Fucking go in reverse. Come on. A little bit better. Starting to rain. God damn it. It is starting to rain. Oh, shit. I'll give a fuck about Michel Sofron. I'm Flavor Ponte or whatever the fuck I am. Ponto Papo. I'm Roger Goodell. Motherfucker. Back on the road. See, now I'm gonna get this. This is, oh my fucking Christ. Now it's raining. I have cold tires. Back of the session. I'm gonna be. I can't drive the shit dry. Oh, fucking Christ. Well, there we go. Can I put some wet tires on? Let me put some wet. Automatically do wet tires. Well, if it's raining during the race, maybe it'll be okay. It might be fun.
And that's all that matters. Is that we have fucking fun.
Whoops.
I forgot which way the track went, buddy. My bad. I'm just gonna take the skip to the end. Fuck it. We're just gonna go to the race. I'll start in the back. That's just how it be sometimes. I'm moving the pop cart. This is interesting. I forgot, let me slide on water. Yeah, I just overtook like 7 people. Granted, I did kill one of them, but... Who are you? Come on, I was braking. Come on. Well, any place is better than the place I've already at, so... I started last. Fuck, my thing turned on.
That noise.
What the fuck's going on? What the fuck? Why? What happened? Fucking go! God. Ah, fucking damn it. I could've totally won. I could've totally fucking won. Fucking damn it. That's a big choke. That's a big choke right there. That's a potato. Crashing to the same guy twice in a row. It's also racing. Like, why are you fucking braking so hard? Just fucking go.
Pack and play, like your style. Keep pushing. Okay, mate, you're on its tail. It's got a negative on this lap. Awesome error. It's under big pressure. You can take it. That's the fastest sector time. Over second place in 1 second.
What the fuck happened? Oh my fucking god, what happened? You gotta be fucking kidding me. I don't know what happened there. I did everything perfect.
Thank you.
Bro, what the fuck?
He's gonna turn into me. He needs to fall back. Like, what the fuck? He's gonna turn straight into me like that? Like, no. I get the fuck with him? I'm goddamn son. Say no. What am I supposed to do? Well, I don't know what happened to that guy. I slowed down. I think I'm done with this game. For now. It's just getting me too frustrated. I'm not good at it.